in the gap.
Hello, my name is Taeivan. This is a scratch and mix art exhibit. Here interviewing me. So my first question is, do the colors in these pictures represent anything? Because every other picture I saw on here is usually black and white.
Yeah.
And these are the only ones that stand out to me.
Yeah. So if you're asking about the colors?
Yeah.
So I usually do my photography in black and white, but I decided since we're going to be in the AGO and I was doing images that represent, these are all of my family members, so I was doing images that represent close family and the history that I'm trying to sort of disrupt. For me it was really important that they were as bold and as pronounced as possible, so I made the biggest frame as I possibly could, made terms of color, brightened up the colors so that when people came in they saw these black women.
Is there a reason why they're all women?
Yeah, for sure. I also want to ask you why you think they're all women, but I'll ask you after. So these images are actually pictures of the uniforms that are being worn are uniforms from the War of 1812.
That was another question I was going to ask.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so this is a war that when it's written about in history books, it's primarily spoken about as white men, regardless of what country they represent, white men, and then there's also some discussion about First Nations communities that were part of it. But you rarely hear about the black soldiers that fought in it, and you never hear about what the role of black women would have been during that time. So for me, it was important for me to put women in that history, but also to get people thinking about what do black women heroes look like, and how to remember our heroes. Do you have any other questions? So let me ask you a question, then I hope they can hear you. My question to you is, what does a hero look like for you?
Does it look like anything to me? You need to really know the person to know if they're a hero. You can't judge a book differently. For me, I don't really think what they look like, it doesn't mean anything to me. It means like when I start meeting them, talk to them, that's how I know they're like a good person.
Do you have a hero? Your mom, yeah.